like I could use something to drink. Ah, you smell my water. Let's see, what time of day is it? Yeah, it's starting to get to morning. I gotta get some extra food here. Okay. This is the thing that you were telling me about. That's a little better. Actually, yeah, shoot. Still got time on my... on the cooking. And I want to get... maybe bring one of those with. Some potato. Already done, so I can drop that. How about this one? Oh, that one's done too.
Heavy.
Yeah, it's so heavy, but I should have it with me. But what am I gonna drop? Shoot. I should take that. It's this rope. Boy, that just... really heavy. And I don't have the fire... like Zach said, I don't need to have the fire going. With the amount of clothes I have. If I'm inside. Thank you. I'd be burnt and bowled over. Come on. You wake up. Nice. Whoa. How am I already so hungry and thirsty? Oh, I don't have to have this stuff on me. Isn't. I thought it would make it good, but I guess not. I really wanted to get moving. To the outpost. Okay, there's a drop point over by the church, but I want to get over back over to my cache, because I guess there's a plane crash. I don't know which way though. Is it up here? Says past the cache. That's a long ways to go. And now it's midday already, and I'm not completely awake anymore. I need to find a hack. Got plenty of stuff there to survive the night. there too. Do I have a sleeping bag with me? that?
I just need to close my eyes.
Where's that gonna take us to? I guess we can go in and try it. Not sure which town it's going to. Cave, mountain town.
Something's making me feel really tired.
Food. day if you left something there. Hoping being in a cave it'll be warmer. Time of day. Oh, it's getting close. I don't have much food and stuff with me. Let's just try to sleep. See if we can't get through the night. Okay, I'm fully rested. Something to eat and drink. As much as we have on us, don't have much left. Wait a minute, where's my water? I didn't drink all the water. That's not good. So I gotta try to boil some. Oh, I didn't bring anything with though. To drink. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, these tablets. I'll use those. good. Where we're gonna leave off. That was almost disastrous. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Thank you, Chris and Heather, again for your continued support. Appreciate it. Thank you for the likes and comments and everything, everybody. Have a great rest of your day.